useful. Is it possible to live on a rubber raft on a diet of raw fish, if you can catch any, plankton and seawater? Well, that's what these 10 French sailors set out to discover. The idea was to stay in the dinghy off Brest for 10 days in order to confirm the theory of Professor Bombard that it can be done by anyone. Life-saving at sea was the objective, of course, but in the event, only two of the men completed the test with success.